kind of thoughts come to your mind when you find yourself watching whitewater kayaking? Maybe you wonder about recklessness, passion, or motivation. Kayaking is usually thought of as an individual sport. But is it really all about the individual's performance? Spectators usually see the final result, the glory moments, thus creating an image of an unaccompanied sender. But behind every one of those moments, there's so much more than you can see.
On the left, but now there's another people. Don't go on the left.
It's open the land of water one, eh? There's another one too. Another one, the left channel.
Okay, so on the right.
Kayakers constantly rely on each other both physically and mentally to mitigate risks as well as inspire confidence.
It's piercing me in.
If our aim is to perform at the utmost of our ability and progress the sport of kayaking, then cooperation is essential to this success.